Bro, just found out my Gnss port is not charging. I don't know what happened. I have a little son that likes to take the charger out of stuff. And the GPS is working. It's only at 15% charged. I have to order another one or something because I can't charge it no more. It looks kind of messed up in there. Well, I just ordered another one, so hopefully it'll be in soon. I'm probably gonna end up taking this apart or something. I don't know. See what's inside of it. Try to figure out how to take it off. See another way that I can get, another charger cord or something like that. But I just ordered a backup now, and then tinker with this a little bit. See if I can get this cracked open. Sucks this doesn't work, but hey, we'll do without it. Fix this Typhon.
Goodness, bro. One of the funnest things I've built.
Take it out there, slow.